Okay, Paul, my name is Desiree. Today is Wednesday, February 15th. Here's Max with the weather.
Thank you, Des. Today we have a high of 77 and a low of 33.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Happy birthday to Anna, Raphael, and Gustavo.
What is AVID? AVID is an elective class for students that want to be better prepared for what comes after high school, whether it's college or career. What is in it for you? Great questions, campus tours, build relationships, organize, college applications, and scholarships. Do you qualify for AVID? Please scan a QR code coming up and apply today.
Sophomores, see your counselor for more information. The next FCA meeting is on Thursday, February 16th in the library. Come see what FCA is all about.
Hey Gainesville ISD, this is your very own high school drill team, the Electric Reds. The Electric Red Dance and Drill Team was founded in the early 1980s and diminished. Due to high demand of the community and student body, we decided to bring it back. Directed by Ms. Kubius and assisted by Ms. Dilly, the Electric Reds have made a dazzling appearance at every varsity football game with our amazing halftime shows and amazing stand routines, along with several other community events and the annual Dallas Holiday Parade. Our drill team also competes in contests and hosts a spring show each year. Open to boys and girls and incoming eighth graders to juniors, we would love to see you at our tryout informational meeting on February 16th, starting at 5:30 in the GHS cafeteria. Thank you.
Seniors, make sure you're checking the marquee for scholarship deadlines. You can also find the list in the counselor's hallway.
Seniors, don't forget, the Fort Worth Scottish Rite and Whataburger are due by February 28th. Make sure you get those done.
And that's all for KPAW News. And don't forget, every leopard, every day.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah.